Pippin.
Oops. All right. Okay. Alright, so what I really want to do is I want to rescue Selina Kyle. Yeah. And who's Selina Kyle?
Catwoman.
Yeah.
Do it, bitches. My choice to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, son. Best of luck. You guys hear that? That's unstable.
Kill, kill, kill.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna kill them.
Hey, can you drive me to the destination there?
Thank you.
What was it again? R2?
God damn it.
I look like a drunk Batman.
Well, yes, actually. I'm glad you finally started acknowledging it.
Oh!
Yeah, a drunk murderous Batman.
Oh! I get angry when I drink. Oh, I'm flying off the bridge. What? I'm confused.
Confused?
Here. Am I here already? Should I drive in?
Oh, no, you don't. Thank you. I'll take it from here. Thank you. You did your job phenomenally. You're like breaking the rules of being a superhero. You're like ruining Riddler's hideout. Alright, let's do this. Thank you. You're a very good chauffeur. So, the last time I did like their puzzle, Catwoman had one charge left on the necklace, and now she has something that just is N or something like that. And we have one more room to do. So, like, the necklace should have come off, but Riddler tricked her. Fucking Catwoman.
What's she doing? She's like, da da da.
Yeah, she's just like lying down like a fucking cat.
Perfect. Eddie hasn't said a word since you left that last course. Do you ever rub people the right way?
They never ask nicely.
Bad. So bad. That looks bad.
Motherfucker. Looks bad?
Like, looks... sexy.
Okay, so
bad.
I'm going to open this door now.
Go.
This is it. One last hoop to jump through. Then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Thanks.
What was the riddle? Did you catch it?
Mm-hmm. Just a final exam to come in the door.
PQ finish. What is that riddle? Which one is it? I saw there was a riddle when I entered the room.
Bones stripped bare be the warning light. Pay heed, see business.
No, it's none of these. Oh well. Because that's the key. Back here is nothing. What, is Catwoman not a real person? Anyway.
Nope. Now you know.
She was a cat the whole time.
Meet the Riddle Square. A puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid 15th century torture devices.
Torture devices.
It's a good combination.
I guess. I mean, they see giant blades.
Life-size chess. He could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Oh.
Oh, good. He doesn't want us to go in. Guess I'll be heading home then, Eddie?
There'll be a way in.
Hmm.
Through the blades? In the middle? Wasn't expecting that.
Hacking device. Mr. Mysterious. Call a word.
It's two words. No.
Master plan. Mr. Plan.
Is it master plan?
Mr. Plan, I like that.
Maybe it's master plan.
How can you play my game when you've already been barred? Play my game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job. You force this contraption over my brain, I'll reward you with punishment, debasement, and pain.
Okay.
Perhaps you're looking at this conundrum the wrong way.
It's this. Yeah, I solved the riddle. Social outcast. Okay, so now I'm here.
Riddle's like an inane in French, no? It's like you have to like...
Exactly.
Just play on words.
It's okay. Funny that you said that Riddler's real name is Edward E. Enigma. Well, it's Enigma. An enigma is a real riddle.
Just want to make sure it's the same thing.
Edward Enigma. So why did I open this? Like... Was this just for that riddle? This is like
can
a secret
way in.
Ah, the cat woman. Comment from Poolbat. Yay, I made it. Hey, welcome back, Poolbat. You've been a very loyal viewer. You've been here on every Arkham episode. Thanks for joining, man. Cool dude.
How did you just change characters?
It's easy, just L1.
Oh.
They encourage you to when you're playing with multiple.
Oh, this is cool.
Catwoman's badass.
Oh, that's how you get in.
Yeah, because she can crawl on like fences and stuff. Because she doesn't weigh 400 pounds, Batman.
Do you have to fall into that hole? Oh.
Into the hole, though. Nerd's just like, do you want to try the hole first? Batman's like, Catwoman, what the fuck? That's pretty sexy.
I don't know.
Don't get any ideas, Noura.
Look who's talking.
Oh my god, I almost pressed the button. Look at that pose.
Okay, so what do we have to do?
Okay, Batman. I'm pretty sure Batman's gonna have to guide her with his detective vision. Okay, let's see. So, there's those power generators.
Well, hurry up then. Surely one of those toys of yours can get the job done.
Good for you. Thank you. You're a very supportive viewer. How's my audio, by the way? Can you hear us well? Is the sound quality kind of low? Because we're recording with a lesser microphone today. Jalen Dante. Okay. So let's just try and see what happens.
Look at all these generators. Why does Eddie need so much power?
Yeah.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'll cubes. Be my job.
What cubes?
The ones right there at the bottom. You have to move
around.
Oh,
I see what's happening.
That's why there's two spaces. It's like those form a puzzle, like a picture.
So she steps on one, but this one. What does this do? Is a laser?
Even the way she walks is sexy.
Okay. So a laser. I wonder what happens if I touch this. She probably dies. Let's see. What is it, Batman? No. Let's try. Oh yeah, she got hurt. Okay, so she can't touch that. You're my favorite YouTuber. I will try my best being loyal and helpful. Plus, I gave you a shout out and sound is good. Hey, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that.
For sure.
Thank you. I enjoy playing Batman for you. Mm-hmm. Everything's good with Jalen Dante. All right. I'm glad you enjoy watching, man. I love the Batman games. Oh, what these?
That's what I said. Go into the hole.
To tell me what to do. No, you don't go into the hole. It looks like a death trap.
Okay, so you need to move the squares, for sure.
I'm kidding. You should be telling me what to do, please.
No.
Okay. You know what? Let's just try.
What did that do?
This one should move them.
Yeah.
Okay, and this one should push them further away.
Perfect. And let's push this one away like that. And you know what? Let's also push this one away like that. Catwoman, you're going to stand on this one. And Batman, you're going to push them away towards... Good. The plan worked perfectly, sir.
Is that what you wanted?
Yes. Now I'm going to hold this one. Send that shock. Plate's going to move, and that laser's going to touch something underground for sure. Thanks, Edward.
Think so? Oh, look at that! This is how we do it!
Congratulations! Now let's cut to the best part.
Oh god.
That does not sound good.
Selina, watch out! Get ready!
I think you have to go down.
Is there another one behind?
No. Oh my.
Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
Are they still coming?
What? Are you kidding me? Okay, I gotta do it again.
You're probably gonna have to do it a few times, I think.
Three times is the general rule of video games. Okay, so there's two. And next time it's gonna be three. So, in order to get that one there... easy. I can win this easy peasy, or I can get one of them right now. Wait, what? I pulled it? I want to push it. No, what the hell? I want to push it. There you go.
Okay.
And
then
now
over there.
I want to pull, push this one.
There you go.
Perfect. That's one. And now, Selina, I need help with this one. Okay, I see what I'm going to do.
Tell us. Tell me.
Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to... make a gap there, right here. So, basically right now. And then I'm going to push this one into
out that one. Okay.
And yeah, there you go. I think that's it right there. She just has to stop it here.
It's just a stand. There you go. Okay, I get it.
There we go. Hey, diddle diddle with a riddle in the middle. What do you think, Riddler?
Mm.
You can't fuck with me.
Mm-mm.
Oh, they're getting more intense.
Oh, well, they're moving.
Baby. There you go. It was really boring before.
Mm-hmm.
I like this better.
He's gonna come again? Ow.
No, I ducked.
I smashed your head, I'm pretty sure.
She's just like, pum! She was never the same after that day, Batchman.
Aww. Okay, thanks, Batman.
Yeah, Batman's like playing with Riddler.
Riddle, riddle.
I thought there'd be three. And this one, they're right next to each other, so it'll be a little more biscotti. Just a little bit more biscotti. What?
Why biscotti?
Why not biscotti?
I don't know, I guess I love biscotti, so
who am I? Why biscotti was actually the best question you asked on stream so far.
Thanks.
What?
Not how you're doing it.
Are you doing it?
The biscotti question.
I love the biscotti question. It was legit a good question.
They didn't even move.
Yeah, why? Why is not moved?
Is it
moved?
Because she's standing there?
Is it because she's standing? Yes, I think it got stuck, actually.
Oh, this
Uno?
One?
Hey, this will be very hard, huh?
Yeah.
This one will suck dick.
Well, you just have to move them all and then pull them that way and then just push that one.
Yeah, let's try. Oh yeah, this is easy peasy. Look,
yeah.
We're done.
I know, so I said.
Lemon squeezy.
Lemon squeezy.
Good job. Noura was right.
Teamwork.
It's done. He's by the end.
Careful!
You smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself.
Batman's just like, it's done, let's go. She's like, I'm fighting for my life, Batman. I'm gonna go this one because I'm feeling spicy.
Oh, the miniature head again. You leave anything.
I just like dodging the saw blade.
Seriously? So you're making it too, like. Okay, yeah, run for this one.
I do like dodging the saw blade. Batman's just like, you can leave anytime.
Just waiting after you.
Cool Bat says, you smart girl.
Thanks. I try.
Okay. So now let's go claim that key.
Over there?
Over there, there?
This is the key?
No, the key's not here. The key was back one room.
You couldn't take it before?
Nope. Because we didn't solve the riddle. Mm. This should be unlocked. Yeah, there you go. Alright. She's like all fine about it. She just cuts a hole, grabs it. Alright, here we go.
Finally?
Alright.
You know what the worst thing about this was?
What?
It looked cheap. Well, handsome. What are we waiting for?
I love it.
I love that
I love
one.
It.
She wants to fuck up Riddler so badly.
That was the best part.
It looks so cheap. That's the worst part of her life being here.
So is she it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city.
Steal everything.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.
Please let me talk to her.
Nope.
I hope I get her as a sidekick now. Riddler's just letting me leave?
Think so? Was this another riddle earlier?
Wow, I'm surprised Riddler's just letting me leave. He didn't even say anything when he lost. Knew it!
There you go.
Knew it! What the fuck?
Wouldn't make sense that he just let you take off the...
What the fuck? He's never done this. Yo, Batman and Catwoman versus Riddler. This is gonna be bad fucking ass. Oh, my suit's all jacked. This has been one hell of a night, man. Sweet biscotti.
Yeah. Oh, he's walking away. Look what you reduced me to, Batman. If you cannot simply bow down when confronted with your obvious superior, then I will stoop to your pathetic pugilistic level and make you. Which one's kick? Triangle? To perfectly defend myself against your flash it. Oh, carefully shooting lasers.
This thank you. Intellectual victory above all. All right.
Whoa.
Yeah, Batman can only hit the blue ones. Catwoman can hit the red ones.
Oh.
He's changing their colors. All right, Catwoman, it's all you, baby girl. I love that she has a whip.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
She's so fast. I love her. Can't fuck
nice.
Batman and Catwoman.
You just like switch character, hit him first with Catwoman and then with Batman.
Yeah, it's a dual team takedown.
That's pretty cool though.
Yep. She has claws. You can't fuck with claws. Oh damn. This color suits you better. He keeps changing the colors of the puppets,
huh?
It's annoying.
For teaching me the effectiveness
of oh,
that was
right.
Did it again!
Oh, Catwoman, baby. Riddle me this. Oh. You didn't say anything, Riddler. He's just like, riddle me this. I'll atomize. What the fuck? Okay, how do I take this guy down?
Enough! This is beneath me. You are beneath me. Literally beneath you.
Detective, then you must earn the privilege.
Solve every last riddle in this city, and I'll fight you, Batman. Not a moment before.
Oh my god.
Ruin your fucking riddle!
Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl.
Oh my god, no. There's so many Riddler fucking riddles in the city. This is gonna take forever. Okay, Catwoman, you're free.
Bye. Thanks for your help.
No, she's for sure gonna be here when I come back to take him down. Callis. Oh no, she's leaving. Must feel good.
Fresh air, freedom, and darkness. Perfect. How should we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums. But then again, I also know a couple of hotels.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there is. You do know how to kill the mood. Do you ever take the night off? Do you ever take the suit off?
Not on nights like this, Selina. It's what I do.
Fine. I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two. While the big bad bat's distracted.
You're not going to thank me.
Why? It's what you do.
Owned.
Yeah. I wish I could do parkouring.
As Catwoman?
Yeah, imagine as Catwoman on top of that.
You'd be so good at that. Like, I'm telling you, you have the optimal body for climbing.
Yeah.
Like, I can see you being this crazy little monkey woman.
You have to be climbing.
You have, like, this thin, slender body. What's that green light? Oh.
Riddle?
Is this a good game, says Max Roden?
Yes.
Yeah. I think it's really good. I mean, I guess it depends if you've played the other Arkham games, but I would recommend this one hand over fist above pretty much all the other ones at this point. If you have an Xbox One or if you have a PS4, Arkham Knight's probably the best Arkham game on the market right now. And that's, you know, a lot of people think City is, but, you know, what else?
Never liked Eddie.
Oh my god, Eddie is so annoying.
Eddie's being a little bitch right now.
Yeah, seriously. It really was a bitch move to say, you're kicking my ass, so go solve all my riddles.
Yeah.
You know I'm gonna solve those riddles, come back and just kick his ass.
Pretty much.
And he knows that. And Calum is just like, you didn't fuck me, go fuck yourself.
Pretty much. It's pretty bad.
She's a badass bitch. She's a boss ass bitch.
She's a boss ass bitch. She's a little
bitch.
He's a pussy bitch.
Batman?
No, Riddle.
Edward Nygma. Riddle.
Riddler.
Yeah, it's a good game. Yeah, it's a good game, man. Really, really good writing. It's very different from Arkham Origins, since Arkham Origins was made in Montreal. This one was made at Rocksteady. Really good writing, really good pacing, fun missions. The Batmobile is pretty cool. All right. I recommend it. I think there might have just been a little lag there on the channel. Sorry about that. I have Origins and it's not that bad. Oh, well, if you like Origins, then you're going to love this one. Origins was made by another team than the original guys that made Asylum City and Knight. But if you liked Origins, you're going to love this one. The writing's much better. The game is rated M, which means it takes liberties with violence and sexual themes, stuff like that. And that's always good for a Batman story. You don't get that too often. Eddie and Arkham Knight act and sound like toddlers. You know, totally true. And isn't it funny, Poolbat, that you said that Arkham Knight acts like a toddler? Anyways, there's a pun to that, but I'm not getting in there. I'm not going for that spoiler. All right, let's continue the story. Can you do me a favor and you read the comments?
Mm-hmm.
You want to switch places?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Noura's going to read the comments. She's going to be the host of the show.
I'm in charge, bitches. Sound like toddlers. I like Origins only because of the multiplayer.
Okay, that's interesting because I really didn't like the multiplayer in Origins. Can you read the comments?
Mm-hmm. That was the last one.
No, it's not.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's not.
Yes. He says, yeah, it's a good game. You read that one. Then he said, Max wrote in and said, I have Origins, and it's not that bad. And then Eddie and Arkham Knight and sound like toddlers. And then Pool Bad said again, I like Origins. Only because of multiplayer.
Nice. So come on. So that is the last comment?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks.
No problem.
I just saw a few at the same time there.
Why are they orange?
I mean, detective vision.
Fear is your command and did that I will find you. Hold him off and you will be rewarded.
So what's the mission?
I gotta
now?
Stop that medic.
Gotta stop that what?
I gotta get into this building.
Okay. Do it.
He's gonna try reviving him, some horrible shit's gonna happen. Alright. Now I'm gonna take this guy out. Okay, so three guys here. I'm gonna take out the sniper because he's gonna be dangerous if I don't. Oh no, he's not a sniper, he's controlling a drone. Perfect. It's my favorite. Time to hack the shit out of this drone. See, I'd like to do this in real life.
You would. I wish we had a drone. Just take pictures, not like shoot people.
The brain's fear mechanism.
You were supposed to be on my side!
I was trying to listen to Scarecrow's. Trying to listen to Scarecrow's dialogue. Girlfriend's just making me laugh. Oh! God, I gotta go!
Get in there!
Okay. Alright, now I'm probably gonna try to fear takedown these guys. It's gonna be sweet. Because I could probably do them all at the same time. There's a big one? God damn it.
A big what?
Dude.
Big guy?
Alright, here we go. There's another guy in here. Anybody
why is it
else?
In slow-mo?
Alright, now I need to get out of here. What is this elevator shaft? I'm scared!
Look at them, Batman, as they quake in terror and the creature strikes from the dark. This is how you light your prey. We both use fear, Dark Knight, but only one of us understands it.
Alright, here we go.
Why are we dealing with Scarecrow now?
We're always dealing with Scarecrow.
We're dealing with the Riddler.
Sorry?
We're dealing with the Riddler.
I can't continue with the Riddler unless I solve every riddle in the city, and there's like over 100.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's a bunch all over the place. All those trophies. I'd have to do that like after I finish the game.
Okay.
Did you say placing sentry gun?
I think
so.
It's not a sword, nor
a yeah, he really is. Not gonna let you do this, buddy.
Slicing cleanly through your victim's pathetic pretensions to civility and exposing the whimpering beast within.
Alright, Batman's gonna one-on-one take out this big dude. You know what it's gonna take? A shit ton of punches and some courage.
Some courage.
Because I can't do a takedown, a silent takedown when he's too big.
What's a kick? Triangle?
No, triangle's counter. The attack button is square.
So any attack is square?
Yep.
Nice. Man, he is big.
Got you.
Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes you're exposed.
What?
I don't know, that one gave me shivers. That was an intense hit on the head.
Damn, Scarecrow, that's kind of hardcore. Alright, let's use this computer. Let's finish this game.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
God damn it.
Good job. Thanks, Fubet. From Dawn. Thanks.
Who?
Fubet.
Fubet.
Good job.
Alright, use the mission to select an objective. Ooh, bonjour, what's this? Investigate the Lady of Gotham and bring Jack Ryder to safety. Oh, Nightwing finally found the Penguin.
Is this the Penguin?
Yeah, there's two more missions for Penguin. See, I did all the Riddler missions, and now that huge chunk is just do everything in the city. And you look, my whole time playing, I have 29. Look how many there are.
You'd have to do another, oh my god.
Yeah.
210, almost.
Think about that.
It's a lot.
Yeah. Oh, intel on this.
Ooh.
Sweet.
My god, he looks so intense here. Is this the same character that...
Sir, a GCPD helicopter reported a burning bat symbol on a rooftop in Otisburg.
Okay.
Azrael is displaying his willingness for another challenge.
Okay. I'm going to play as Azrael, because Azrael, basically the story of that is he thinks that the Batman's going to die tonight. And I think he's right. However... Wait, what?
I bet you however... knows who he is.
When he shows up, Batman says, okay, you can be my predecessor, only if you're worthy. And he, like an old Japanese sensei, makes him fight these training dummies. It's so fucking awesome. And then you fight as Azrael. Look, instead of just talking about it, I can just show you.
Do it. Show me.
That freaking bat tank fires non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
What? Just take it.
Where is he? I don't see him.
Centimeters.
Yeah, like up here. Should be up here, but I don't see him. Said there was a fire that I had to investigate. There's no fire. There ain't no fire, dog.
Gotham Stock Exchange. What are we looking for?
I guess it's not available yet. I guess it's not ready.
I
thought it was weird because I didn't see a fire when I was headed there.
You changed mission?
Yeah, I know, I'm about to again.
Okay.
Should we progress the main story? Probably the last mission of the game?
No.
Yeah?
No? What else is there? Tell me, what are the options?
We can do it, I don't mind. We can check out the reporter. On one of the islands.
Yeah, she told you to do that.
Bring it to safety. Okay.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous.
Listen to the girl.
It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
What's a Pulitzer?
It's a prize that they give to great investigative journalism.
Oh.
Pulitzer Prize.
Another comment. The gorilla that the tug said is a reference to the Flash world. By Cool Bat.
What's his name? The what's that? The name of that gorilla? That villain there? Look who it is.
There's no point rescuing Officer Judas from Scarecrow's pointy clutches. He'll just betray you again.
Officer Judas.
Let's hug Joker and then I'll just throw you off so you can stop loving.
What? That's horrible. Oh, I forget what that gorilla's name is.
And you haven't spotted all these watchtowers.
Do you remember who it?
This is our domain, Bats. Surely you're not gonna let some jumped up jarheads muscle in on our turf.
It's, he's like super smart. He's like a military commander. I just don't remember his name.
Gorilla Grog.
Oh, yeah, Gorilla Grog. Good job.
Gorilla Grog.
In honor of the one true father. He who blesses our lives with light when we are surrounded by darkness.
What's happening here?
He who moistens.
Who dares disrupt this ritual?
What's happening?
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here.
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here. But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood, too. My children,
The devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands.
Oh my god. Quickly, Booba said he's a telepathic, telekinetic gorilla.
Yes, he is. I didn't know he was telekinetic. Alright, time for a big combo.
Do it, do it, do it!
Roast him good!
God.
What time are you, crazy bastard?
Ah, I had to press triangle twice.
Press it, press it, press it.
I have enough mine, it's okay.
That's a lot of people.
A lot. They're all against the Batman.
Jump and hit. Jump and hit. Jump and hit. Kevin,
open and fight the demon.
Oh, they're so loyal.
All dead, with a minute 45 to spare.
All of them. They lack faith, Batman.
This is 45.
I'm not. I know them. Now you will see the blade slice his throat and watch me bathe in immortality. Don't do this, please. Silence, child. Your cries fall like seed on stony ground. Behold, Cape Demon. The heathen's blood shall flow it! I've faced death more times than you could possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
You can do
spare
it.
Me this sermon.
Go back.
Oh.
What took you?
Shut the fuck up, Jack Ryder.
Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest. How about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
Who's that?
Batwing.
Said you can do it. So I said, you can do it. I'm a good host, don't worry.
You're a very good host.
I got it.
Yeah, you got this.
My church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased with me,
officer. I want a cool villain name.
You think this Blackfire's a real priest, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. That was one hell of a baptism.
Oh my god. What does hydrochloric mean?
Hydrochloric acid dissolves flesh.
Oh
and
my
he
god.
Says that was one hell of a baptism.
Oh my god, that's horrible. Freaking Joker and his ideas.
He's a cutie pie, look at him. He's a cutie.
Repulsive. Okay, not repulsive, but he likes to throw hydrochloric acid at people. So.
Hydrochloric, I love you. Hydrochloric.
I'm trying.
Hydrochronic.
Hydrochronic?
Hydrochronic.
What's the next one?
Next one's gonna be a story one.
Yeah.
It's happening.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will, sir.
All right, here we go.
Thanks, Dean. Everyone that says that working alone is better is wrong.
Thought he'd be dead meat for sure.
There are good things and there are bad things, but working in a team sometimes is pretty badass.
Of course. Two minds are greater than one.
Hello, you.
All right, here we go.
That was a
end game.
Drive.
End game.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you.
way.
What? Why not? I'm a badass bitch.
You're a boss ass bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch. What's going on?
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. I just didn't know.
Thanks for your input.
Souvenir from previous life. Why hold with a hand when a hook will suffice?
What? Are we looking for a hook?
No. Riddler.
The way
it's good
you
to
said.
See another friendly face. Hell. There ain't too many left to
last time. Face,
yeah, you like the way I said Riddler? Look, they're all in the same cell.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle. And I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you.
Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone. For all Gotham's lost children, especially you, Batman.
I love how this guy's just some creep. Especially you, Batman. I've got one.
Well, you gotta hand it to Deacon Blackbeard. Anything that gets the homeless working should be encouraged.
Fucking Joker.
We could have.
He's not wrong.
Yeah, now he's a social worker or something. If only you
would. Oh yeah, this guy. Simon Stagg. He's an asshole.
Oh yeah, hello Simon.
You made it.
When I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stagg.
You would know, Batman. You would know.
Yes.
Shut up.
Crazy, we know. Thanks.
Sooner or later, this deluded maniac is going to have to accept that money doesn't give him the right to do whatever he wants. Isn't he, Stag?
But what does, Joker?
Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Cheap pyrotechnics do not scare me, child.
It should.
Okay, here we go. Oracle,
great,
back on GCPD.
Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. Beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Bobette says they made better jokes for Joker in here than Arkham City and Asylum.
That's true.
I'll hack their network. Do what I can.
I agree with you 100%, Bobette. As per usual, because you a badass bitch. 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 Thank you for joining on my streams.
That song.
I like it too. Evidence room, huh?
Fuck everything!
Deacon Blackfire. Oh, this is the new evidence room. Firefly. I shouldn't be here. I gotta leave. Riddler. Do you like that?
It's the Riddler.
Did you like that?
Yes.
Yeah, I saw the Riddler. Okay, never mind. She's too busy doing her own stuffs. You okay?
Yeah,
alright, let's go. Want to read the comments before I go outside?
He just said, lol, go see Talia. Yeah.
I did, I already went, and he's just like, Talia.
Hey, somebody shut those damn prisoners up. We're all
All right, here we go. Let's see what happens.
Let's get through this. We can do it. Oh boy. All right. Sit that on the side.
Oh damn. Okay.
Okay. They have guns. Oh. Oh. Not a bad idea, honestly.
Not at all.
Oh yeah.
The Arkham theme. Love it. I love the Arkham theme.
Okay, Jane says, Don, you son of a bitch, you don't tell me about a midday stream and I missed 44 minutes, bitch. I meant to call you son of a bitch, not bitch.
I'm sorry, Jay.
Forgive him. And it's the end game.
What the hell? Yeah, I know. I'm just super mean. What the hell?
Son of a bitch.
What's happening? Who's this guy?
And how do you get him? Oh, well.
What the fuck?
He was just stuck there. Thanks for coming. Glad you came.
Jesus. Yeah, thanks for coming, seriously.
Pooh Bat says, lol.
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Okay.
Generator for what? You got this.
Fire power winch? Oh, Jesus.
What?
These bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed. Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, it's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
So good.
I love how he nicknames him.
He's been calling him Bats for a long time.
Yeah. I like it. What is the C for?
C?
Gotham City Police Department?
Yep. Nailed it!
Nailed it!
I'm glad you're watching, Jay. It, I guess I should have texted you, and you probably want to see me finish it. Christ!
It's old Jimbo.
Reminds me of Christ.
Oh my god.
Deathstroke's militia. Who he just got the pink slip to from Arkham Knight upon resignment.
Why are people still in that building? Get out!
Oh man.
Pooh Bat says, I like how Joker calls him Bats and not Bruce.
How do I hack these drones? I aha!
Found it?
Whoa! Holy crap!
Did you just die?
Yeah, they just gunned the shit out of me.
You must have played a whole bunch off screen.
Oh.
No, we didn't actually, Jay.
Seriously, man.
Just walked around and then it's, we streamed.
Oh
right
my
away.
God, that was fucking cool. Let's see. I like how Joker calls him Bats and not Bruce. Yeah, that's pretty cool. A whole bunch off stream. Not too much. I
played around off stream.
Yeah.
Before this, anyways?
I mean, off stream, I did a ton of militia checkpoints. I did stuff like that, like the really, really useless stuff. And I did some Riddler right before this, and I fought him with Catwoman, and he said, come back once you've done all the riddles. And I'm like, wow, that's a piece of shit thing to do, Riddler. They nailed me so good. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to get behind these.
Power up the generator to get the Batmobile out of GCPD.
Power up the generator? Alright.
Oracle, the generator's destroyed.
Damn it.
Damn.
Okay, there's a backup in the underground parking garage, but it should have come online.
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
Okay. Every time I just aim at them,
I just get you.
Yeah,
they
I just
know
get
location.
Like this. Yeah, look at this. This is what happens if Batman dies.
Oh, her face. Well, thanks, we're done here.
Yeah, game over.
They nailed you good.
Yes, before Ivy died. Wasn't that on stream? Didn't Ivy die when I was playing with Yami? Alright, let's do this seriously then.
Don't even shoot at them.
Don't?
I don't know what you should do, but...
I'm gonna go in. The hell? Just like you were.
You're inside now.
My health.
Where is it? Oh god. Not very good.
I guess I just can't get hit. Alright.
They killed you off again, what the fuck? Jay says, nah, man. And then Cool Bad said, you did not stream Arkham Knight taking his mask off.
Are you sure I didn't stream that stuff? Because, I mean... I remember doing that with Yanni.
Are you sure it was online?
Yeah, I'm pretty damn sure. It might not have been, and if not, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, hit someone else with someone else.
I'm just being economic. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm just saving energy for the planet, really.
So he says, with Noura you played up to the cloudburst, and with that guy you did Arkham episodes, and that was it. So, like, to see you at the end game now is either a fail on YouTube or you playing off stream.
Yeah, one of them.
And Poolbat says, no, you did not stream that.
Poolbat would know. So let's just
you
say I did
know.
It off stream.
Poolbat knows. Better than you?
Yeah. Alright, time to power up the generator. Yeah, I didn't get hit. Fucking burger.
Let's go!
I think I got hit. But just once.
The backup generator is online.
Good. let's get you out.
Good.
Here. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Yeah, seriously, please help out.
Noura is a very cute human being.
Come on, Oracle!
So it's often fun to play video games with her because she...
I'm just like, people are dying, Donovan.
She's like sad that people are dying in Gotham. Actually, not really. She was playing before, commandeering the Batmobile, just wrecking everything.
Yeah, when I'm playing, it's not the same. I can kill whoever I want.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do it.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
Five,
what?
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Oh, yeah!
I should get back to the car. It's under attack.
Oh, it's under attack? Oh boy. What I wanted to do is this. There's a trophy for hacking 20 of these things.
It'll trigger an EMP when shot.
I need to get back in the car. It's under attack.
Okay, next hack started.
Hack? Do I just have infinite ammo in this?
Boo Boy says, I'm the 10th member of the Bat family, obviously I know this stuff. LNJ says, my favorite Batmobile skin.
Yeah, this Batmobile skin is really sick.
You chose Jay's favorite.
Because Jay's a smart guy.
Initiating hack.
You can do it. I can't believe the game is ending with you shooting drones. Like, I feel like that's what you did the whole time, no?
Beginning hack now.
Drone, sorry, tank.
Whoa, Oracle!
I'm sending support.
They aren't so tough.
Yeah, apparently it's you, thank you.
Takeover protocol initiated.
What happened?
Power
right.
Overloaded, Batman. Shoot it. Drone disabled.
Ah, I just got clipped.
Because they were attacking you.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna do it now with fucking health. And they're gonna die.
They're gonna die.
They're gonna die.
Show them. Oh, her face is so pale.
Look, this guy just like looked at him. Wait, wait. The guy on the side of
him. Should I go?
Yeah, he's just like, Jesus, dude. The commander said, I'll open fire. I should do a showcase of all skins and episodes. What do you mean by episodes? But yeah, I'd love to do a showcase of the skins.
Yeah,
I do it every single time my friends come over.
Yeah. Guys, look at the skins!
I'll be out there fighting alongside you. Four.
Let's just start there.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Let's do it, Oracle.
Alright, babe, could you keep the men's skin?
Of course. Who bet says, no, not again! What a cute supporter. Win for him! Win for me!
Okay, okay.
Rattler's been hit.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, the tank's mine.
Got it, you got it.
Damn it! I missed those drones.
Takeover protocol initiated. Batman, time for the tank to explode. Just fire the shot. We're holding off, Batman.
Cobet says Arkham episodes like Nightwing and Batgirl.
Yes, exactly. I will do that.
Move, maybe miss a lot. Okay.
I think I used all the Batmobile powers. Oh, that's cool, Batgirl.
You got it, Batgirl.
Fucking lame that Barbara Gordon's still alive. So fucking stupid.
Rattler down.
I can't mess around with him. Hey, they're still 18. It's not a joke, huh? I was messing around.
EMP ready, Batman. Take your shot.
EMP ready.
Your health.
Shit, there were so many. That's right, asshole.
You got it. Oh, you're shooting the missiles half air. That's better than I'm hitting you.
Half air?
Like, while they're flying towards you.
Shit! Whew! Shit!
Take your shot.
Shit! Gotta take this guy out. No!
Go on.
Got hit for no reason there. What the hell is this?
Keep saying shoot.
Alright, we did it for you!
You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
Alright, thank you for watching, guys. That's the end of the stream.
Really?
Just kidding!
No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock.
You're the worst!
Oh, combat? Oh, it's over.
Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Yes, baby.
You
know how to talk
my
language.
Girl.
What the hell are you doing? Get us in! Try!
Keep trying, bitches. Jay says... missile, barrage, and well, you won, whatever. Hit them all, just like flying in. The big guy.
No, I gotta take out the guys with the shields. They're annoying. The big guy is also annoying.
Good job on avoiding him.
Thank you. Alright, here we go. Come on, big guy!
Just use them to hit him.
Now I have to get the guy with the shield.
Just keep hitting them all with the shield. Oh, God.
Steam pipes?
Give me a second.
Why did you turn off steam pipes?
Right there, where the blue light is.
Blue light?
On your left? See it?
Oh, I see. Oh, Jesus. Well, that was pointless. Oh, there's a bunch. Okay, I get it. It's just gonna get harder.
There's also a bat that she's helping you with.
Cool. Thank you, Oracle.
Cool Bat says, good job, you're doing fantastic.
Thank you.
Hey, keep that for another day.
Fucking hero. Cutest superhero ever.
Cover me, I'm healing this guy. Throw them into the fence. I want to see what happens.
I can't. Anyway, whatever.
Just do what I say.
Fucking shit, man. Okay, let's see. There we go. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah!
That's how you kill people, Oracle.
Damn right!
Oh!
Hey!
Jesus!
I said keep that for another day, asshole.
Don't! Just get it all out now. I don't wanna deal with your shit in the future.
Hey! Anime Tween says, ha! And then Cool Bat says, you.
So.
How you doing?
Alright.
Oh, yeah. Star is going around his head. So confused.
Oh. Jesus. What are these?
Bitches. What
are
the masks for?
You won't keep up with us.
Oh, you fucker.
Okay.
You got a shield and... Wait, what?
Why doesn't Bat have that? Like, isn't he supposed to be all equipped?
I have all kinds of gadgets. Don't fuck around.
Without a shield? Like...
I don't need a shield.
Well...
Ow!
I don't know about that.
Come on, Oracle, give me something.
There's a blue thing on the floor. Oh. What else is blue?
Cat, got a free takeout. Oh no, it's just half. There you go. Gonna take out the medic. Gonna take out this big guy.
Gonna
take out the medic.
Take out the medic.
Take out the big guy.
It said square and X for Oracle assist.
All the greats here. Do it. Oh god, is that cold air?
Well, he's pretty much frozen, so maybe.
What the hell? Padme, no! Yo, kicking ass and taking fucking names all day, Batman. All day, every day.
So what I do?
What the fuck? If I lost to that, it'd be furious.
Oh my god, your energy level, I just saw it.
Woo! I should've have fucked around with that one.
Oh, geez.
There we go, we did it! Alright. My nutsack and vagina are sweating.
It's a hard combination, guys, but it's happening.
There's a lot of people in here looking to thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. You look bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need
to... You don't need to grope me.
Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried, and I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Oh, fuck, I locked him in a cell.
I'm on my way.
Aww.
Oh, that's another dead Robin? That's hilarious, but it won't be. They don't have enough balls to kill one Robin. Or anybody for that fucking matter, except for Poison Ivy, fucking Oracle.
Well done.
Thank you.
Poop ass.
Oh, I thought it was you giving me support, but I guess that's just too much to wish for.
Yeah, exactly. Don't even think about it.
Guys, life is hard.
I'm being a little bitch.
Hey, look, I found the building!
Ivy's fans!
Hey, I can see the GCPD from here. Shame we don't have a sniper rifle. Why take pot shots at terrified cops when we can just leave them in there?
Alright, good. Take this one out. And.
Polis has never liked Tim.
I'm not fixing the gun again. Someone else.
Yeah, Tim's a dick.
The guy in the background?
Tim is,
That was like, thank you?
Arkham Knight. No. Oh, no, Tim is, sorry, Tim is the shades of Robin. That's right.
What are you shooting at them?
Nothing, don't worry about it, Oracle.
Not worrying about it, just asking.
Okay, I'm gonna hack this again and just ruin these guys' day. Oh, it was one of those guys. You all look so small from here.
Oh.
Wait, what? You guys are gonna die like now.
Hopefully, God, I'm tired of hitting.
Yeah, seriously, you're hitting? More energy, baby, more energy! Be a host! You're the hostess of the mostest!
But I don't know much about Batman!
Me neither!
That's not true,
man. You don't have to talk about Batman! Talk about the fucking...
Come on, Bat!
That's it! Now you know all about Batman!
Beat the wizards! Oh yeah!
Alright, this is getting annoying. What? No, not the troll!
Yes.
The shit'll torch me.
How'd your energy come back?
What energy? Oh, because I finished that fight and video games.
I wish you had the infamous hit where you come down and when you punch the floor, like,
shh. Oh, that'd be awesome.
Oh, yeah. Thought you could hit me there, huh?
I'm scared of the ninja dudes.
Poopat says, Jason is the knight. I was just going to say you got the Robins mixed up. What you said earlier.
Yeah, and I did get them mixed up. I often get them mixed up.
Well, I get beaten by... Oh, I was going to say that.
Okay. Now I'm going to disable this, and it's just one less side mission.
Oh, never mind.
No,
fuck that shit.
It's just gonna explode it all.
Jay says you can shoot the guns twice with the sabotage gun so they blow up when the guys try to shoot them instead of just disabling them.
Three watchtowers remaining.
Wow, that's pretty useful.
Thanks for telling me now, Jay.
Yeah, seriously. Wow,
God.
Dude. That's a bad friend.
Bad friend move.
Yeah, dude. It's a big bad friend move. Disruptor sabotage stun sticks, sabotage sentry gun dispenser, optic deflection armor, combat, special combo batarang. No, these are all fucking stupid.
Poobet says, really?
Bad claw super stun.
Oh.
Stupid.
I'm not sure the
weapon steel
that
mark two. Stupid. Takedown boost. The Batmobile says takedown will be available after 6 successful. Oh, bonjour.
I don't know how to say the name. Scorpsivity?
Sorry?
Scorpsivity? Can you say that?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Scorpsivity? Bloop! Maybe if you streamed more often.
If I stream more often, what? I'd have these good.
Jay would tell you.
Because he's a bad friend.
Yeah, apparently. I think he's trying to say you are too. Pullbat says, well.
God damn it, Pullbat.
God damn it, Donovan. Shit.
Alright, Batman's just gonna be an ultimate. He's gonna take no damage anymore.
Good, good.
He decided.
After all that.
He just decided.
After all those gadgets, still getting damage. One shot boy. Hey, finally catch the stream. What did I miss, bro?
Glad you,
Oh, that's true.
$50 million this time. Whoa. I might finally retire.
Yeah, maybe at some point you guys all should.
I'm glad you. that's Noura's comeback. I'm glad you guys are catching the stream. But I'm about to. Oh, look what I found. Bonjour. But I'm about to probably finish the game, I believe. If I stop getting distracted, that is. Now I gotta survive. Sizable force? Oh no.
I got Batman. He's in the canal.
Oh my god, did it ever stop?
Batman's taking out a Rattler.
I prefer when you're fighting people with your fists.
Me too, actually. You know, me too. I'm pretty sure everybody prefers that, actually.
Yeah? Is that like a common
thing? Yeah, it's a very common thing that you just gotta deal with in this game.
Rattler offline!
Haha, dodgy. Oh, look at these two guys I'm gonna hack. Sweet!
The...
Or not.
No?
Ow.
Group City say you missed all of it. It ends in 30 seconds. Sorry, man. Sad face by one shot boy. Jay says this is the hardest Batmobile fight. Well, it was for me. Adrian B says, can he see our chat? Yes, I'm reading it out. I'm being a sidekick. Scorp City says this is the very last mission before Batman slips on rain and breaks his back. And then Fullbat says, one shot boy, it's a good thing you missed some
Viz, the dumbass Eddie was being annoying at the beginning, lol. Adrian said, I'm early, that's new. Just keep firing the comments, guys. I'm just gonna read them out. I'm done, we'll never answer them, though.
Done?
Done.
I'm playing.
Well, it's not good enough.
You guys see this shit, though?
Come on! Yeah, at some point I have to.
I am playing, woman.
Diamond back offline.
Cool.
What? I didn't read the comments.
Adrian just says cool.
Oh.
I read all the comments.
Oh, but you're saying, alright. Look, no need to get so defensive about your hostess with the mostess skills. You know what I'm saying? What the hell?
Scorpsity said Scorpsity is rad and I love him.
Oh, dude, that's actually a popular opinion. You're not the first person I've met that says that.
Hubat says that that's crap, and then Adrian says, if I was Batman, my name would be changed to Fat Man.
What?
That's Hubat says lol. What? One shot boy. Well, at least I'm having fun in the last minute of the stream.
Yeah, and plus I'm not gonna stop there. Once I finish the game, I'm just gonna continue doing some other stuff. Maybe I'll even do the showcase like we were saying. No one holds. Finally change costumes.
Well, no one gets away with it.
One shot boy says, one like.
Just one.
One like. Where are you going?
Oh yeah! Alright, here we go! Alright, Arkham Knight, you ready, Noura?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it.
We're taking the VIP elevator. Scorpsity says, can't change your name to Fat Man unless you get some rollerblades.
Scorpsity, I love that reference. You are officially awesome.
One shot boy says, okay.
Fat Man, laugh and grow fat. Joker's still gonna talk to me?
Find him. Turn. Behind you. No! Where's the Joker on the left?
Look at my bat shadow.
Well, that's an intense bat shadow. You do look like a fat man.
Looks like he's from the animated series.
One shot boy, and that was the first to like! Thanks,
yeah.
One shot boy!
Thank you, one shot boy. Alright, here we go.
Oh.
You guys got a few seconds for some comments or forever hold your peace. Forever
okay,
hold your peace.
I read. Adrian says, nom 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 nom. Fat man! Lol.
Alright, I'm gonna take a 1 minute break. Oh god, I just threw a batarang in there. Imagine I just killed Robin. Batman, how could you? I didn't know, Robin. I put down the controller. I'm gonna take a minute break. You guys say all the comments you want before this segment because I'm not gonna be reading them. Noura will. I'm just gonna go get some water.
Please, I'd love
some
too.
Oh, that's a good idea. Alright. No, keep them entertained while I'm gone.
Okay. I will just take a short one hit. Cool Bet says, Jump Fox, thank you for making me laugh and smile. I'm very happy that I subscribed to you and I hope you get 1 million sub. You're doing a good job! Damn right, I agree. He's hilarious. He streams pretty often and with different people. I'm sorry, I don't have much information on Batman and what he knows, but a lot of people do. He is the best YouTuber, One Shot Boy.
That's
so sweet.
That's too nice.
No, it's very nice.
And
I'll take the compliment.
Based on my equipment alone, that is false. Although I do have really good equipment, just only for when I stream alone.
Wait, they're still going. Bobet says, I know he is, and Adrian says, and Robin would be a cheeseburger.
All right, ready?
Are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I hope Jay's watching. Jay, you watching, buddy? This is for you.
Come on, Jay. I want your sweet butt next to mine.
Me too. Oh, Harley's in jail.
Well, bitch. I'll keep my peace.
Tell me what happened.
What do you think,
Jay?
You little bird-faced loser. And it's all yours.
Was Gordon with them?
The commissioner? Yeah, I think so. Kind of hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
Oh my god.
Oh snap, check it out. Scarecrow sign.
Oh, that's cool.
It's an upside down bat.
It looks like your your Joker face.
Who is the person reading the comments? That's actually my girlfriend, Noura.
What is Jay saying, Noura, in your best liquid voice say? Okay, wait. Say
it's not over yet, brother.
Okay, no, Jay, thank you for trying. Let me now explain her who Liquid is. Liquid Snake is Solid Snake's clone, and also he's British. So
then do
that. No, do that in a male British voice. Come on. They just
British.
Fucking requested you do it. You have to do it.
Can you do me a British voice first?
A British voice, you know, it just kind of sounds like this.
Okay,
that's
I'll try.
That's a bad British
thanks,
accent.
Thanks for trying.
Anyways, come on, I want to continue the stream.
Okay. It's not over yet, brother.
There you go. You did it. All right.
Adrian says, this is the number one video I've watched of you guys. Notice me, Mr. J.
Lost to another super villain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas and slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste.
Paul Bett says he'll help me with Batman information.
Just
I don't have it.
Now, you know, the real dynamic.
Jason's amazing.
There,
I tried.
Try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
That was awesome. That was actually really good.
Oh, a new person! Oh, Liam! Noah! Hey, guys! One Shot Boy says hi, Adrian says...
His daughter's life depended on it. And now
he acted my comms.
I have your Robin, the caged bird.
Aww.
Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Wow.
Yeah, Noah, go ahead. I'm just going to say what everyone said before you start, Dawn.
Sure.
Poolbat says, just ask questions and I'll try to answer them about Batman. Give me a second, Poolbat. I'm going to try to entertain everyone else. Jay says, everybody comes to watch the end of the game. Yeah, damn right. Adrian says, and I'm too lazy to throw a batarang. Oh, before that he said, if I glide, I go down fast. And then he said, and I'm too lazy to throw a batarang. And then Noah said, can I advertise? Lol. Yes, go ahead, Noah. Here we go.
Thank you for reading the comments. I want to talk to Harley again.
Yeah, go ahead. She's cruel.
Okay. Yeah, you could definitely advertise. I don't know what that means, but I mean, advertising is totally allowed.
Huh. Bitch, this is a secret. You save your friends, I get another token
toxin. Hang on. What if Satface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
That's amazing. That's true, though.
Oh, someone else. Liam says, how do you like this game on a scale of 1 to 10? That says 10.
You know, I gotta say, for me, this is a solid 9.
Yeah, One Shot Boys is 9.5 as well.
Solid 9.
And Adrian says, but I have never watched you guys, I think.
I'm in love with this game. There's things that upset me, but nothing upset. In Asylum, things upset me. In City, less things upset me. In Origins, a lot of things upset me. In Arkham Knight, it's the least amount of things that have upset me. But, some things are really weak. I cannot give this game a perfect score, but it's a fucking damn fine video game.
Good. Noah says
let me just see this, please.
Go ahead. I'll see it after.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But
fucking Batman.
Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So even your life, bitch.
Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get him killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Let's do it, jokes.
Noah wants you to check out his iTunes music account, and Adrian says, say Alpha Cure Mom? Did I get it? Did I answer something?
Say those last three words pretty quickly.
Alpha Cure Mom? Is everyone laughing at me? I don't know why.
Say it again.
Alpha Cure Mom.
Say it again.
Mom Cure Alpha?
I'll fuck your mom.
I'll oh my god. Well, thanks for that. Liam says, do you think there'll be another Arkham game?
Do I think there'll be another Arkham game? Yes. I think there'll be another Arkham game.
Cool Bat says no. You say yes, cool,
I think there'll be another Batman game. Will you be playing as Batman? I'm not sure. But yeah. I think it's a good possibility.
Batman should stop lying about killing people. Adrian thinks it's funny that I said, I'll fuck your mom.
That's amazing. Adrian thinks it's fucking hilarious that I said that I would fuck his mom.
Bet said, watch the ending, there won't be another. And One Shot Boy said, I love your vids. And Adrian said, now say, no, I'm not even reading your comments.
Alright, I'm going to this City of
We're
Fear. Surrender to Scarecrow or save Robin and Gordon.
Alfred,
mean Adrian.
I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
You say that every time, Alfred.
Well, like, I can for sure explore the city, right, Jay? Right? Jay?
Jay.
Right, Jay? While Jay answers, I'm gonna do this outpost.
Scarecrow's gas got sucked away by a giant plant. That's right.
Who's controlling this? Do it over here.
Sorry, Agent. I don't even know how I would greet that anyways.
Alright, so this is pretty close. This is like a perfect spot for the drone.
I need to get closer.
Okay, I need to get even closer. Alright, gonna download.
Jay says, yeah man, do whatever.
Alright.
Thanks, Jay. Here we go.
Where's that drone?
Where's that?
That drone though! There's that drone, though. It's coming back.
Jay says the game is open, and Noah says Happy New Year, y'all. Thank you. You too. And everyone.
I'm not screwing with it.
Well.
I'm like doing something I want to do. Not like messing around or anything.
Oh.
Oh, good, I'm not gonna use it.
That's a cool thing to have.
What?
The, like...
Zipline?
Yes, thank you.
Your grapnel? Happy New Year!
What's 9 plus 10? It's not 21, it's 19. I get it wrong. 21?!
What was that thing you said that he wanted you to say that you didn't want to say?
I can't read it. Look, you can try.
I shouldn't be saying y'all, I'm Canadian. We're both Canadian.
No, say...
I hate happiness without the H's. I ate happiness.
I don't know. Can I go back now?
Two watchtowers yeah. Still standing.
Oh, I ate a penis, he's trying to say.
Oh. Well, that was funny.
Alright, I'm going to the mission.
Thanks to you, Master Bro.
Here we go, ladies and gents.
Alfred.
Canadians!
It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Let's do it. I'm excited to see what happens here.
Me too.
I'm curious, yeah.
Batman pretty much deserves all the shit that's about to happen to him.
Seriously. Who's a bitch? Everyone's saying cool go Canadians, and then Jay says they have the southern drawl in the prairies.
Yeah.
Coming back.
Huh. AI just dies.
AI just dies.
These dudes are just like, hey, remember when we wanted to go see Batman? They're even pointing at him.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's awesome.
It's
really
it's
cool.
A bug.
It's really cool I did that. Are they gonna shoot something?
Oh. Well, there you go. They're throwing bricks. Noah says, I haven't been on a nice stream like this in a long time. Thanks, Noah. Pooh Bet says, I was upset about the ending. Don't tell us. Let us see it.
Let's see for ourselves right
yeah,
now.
I'm excited. No matter what it is.
Oh no, you guys can't watch this! Oh no! Oh no, they can't hear this or see this.
No
I'm not on air yet because it's a blocked scene because of the story. Okay, guys, I cannot do the last mission or else you won't be able to watch the broadcast. So that's pretty lame because I'm using the PlayStation 4's broadcast settings for YouTube and Twitch. So developers dictate what can and can't be broadcasted easily. So I guess I'll have to do side stuff if you guys want to watch it. Damn, I'm sorry about that. I guess the stream is a lie. There's no endgame. Oh,
Jesus, stream, rest in peace. Snake!
No! I'm sorry, guys. Yes, this is 100% honest. I mean, I can watch the ending, and you guys can only hear the microphone audio. You guys would see that blue PlayStation screen, because I guess Warner Brothers doesn't want anybody to stream the ending easily. It's still very possible if you just use a regular, PVR. If you use a capture card, then yes, you can stream using a computer. But just for the PS4, Warner Brothers has say over what you can and can't show online. So,
Liam says, seriously, Boobat says, get Penguin with Nightwing.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's go fuck up Penguin.
Jay says, break out the capture card. Well, Noah says, the struggle is real.
The struggle is real.
It's real.
The struggle is so real.
It's so real.
It's so real.
I'm so curious. Like, I just want to watch it.
Well, he finally said thanks, Nightwing.
Adrian says, gunshot. What are you doing? And then Liam says, watch it on YouTube. It's all a bunch of Penguin and Hawkeye. Sure, you could. I'm telling you, the sign
of the apocalypse. Penguin and Harley's boys working together?
Oh. Damn, that sucks.
Yeah, it does suck. I'm kind of all...
me out.
Yeah, I'm super bummed out. But stream's still going to be fun because I'm still going to keep playing thanks
yeah.
to Cool Bat's idea.
No, that's not a bad idea. I'm just so curious.
I know. I want to see the end of the game so bad and I can't stream that shit. That's so lame.
Copyright. The world we live in. Jay says, I am on YouTube. And Cool Bat says, wait.
I am on YouTube.
Cool Bat says, Nightwing is my favorite Robin.
Yeah, I gotta agree with that.
I think most people are on YouTube right now. Because One Shot Boy says, me too. What the? Oh god, get us out of here! It's the Bat! They're just gonna drive away from you. Just gonna lift them? Scorp Serenity says, ah, this is not Pornhub? Be right back.
Seriously, I'll be right back to you. Just gonna visit Pornhub for a sec.
Just here to help. JF?
Nope. Sorry?
I don't know. He wrote JF, but I'm not sure what he means.
John Fox?
Ah.
Michael Jackson makes the hee hee noise because he grabs the. What? What? Hee hee!
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead. I don't feel like that's something you should be saying. What the fuck? Yeah, you guys did it. They lost me.
You lost me. These statues in this city. Spectacular.
Gothic. Gothic! This is all Batman does. Just stands on fucking rooftops and just looks down at things. He does this like 4 hours a day, at least, minimum.
That's a lot of hours a day.
It's four.
That's a lot.
This is more than three.
Thank you.
I'm not sweaty. Alright, here we go. Penguin time, even though I'm going the wrong way. I wish I had a hang glider always attached to my body.
Oh my god. So would I.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Another car fight? Like car shooting?
I guess I just open it like a normal human being?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Or like that.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Do it, Alfred. All right. That's a good sidekick. That was so fast.
Tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Yes, sir.
Say bye to Noah. He says he'd like if you check out his channel. Liam says such a depressing city, and Scorp City says damn 4 hours a day. That's 20 hours away from being a full day. And Adrian says, the old Batman is like Alfred. Where's the grape juice? He didn't have a mummy.
Thanks for watching, Noah.
Yeah. Bye, Noah.
These poor dudes.
Yeah, that was... Didn't even stand a chance there.
Shit ton of dudes. Okay, let's try this, nothing, and nada. Oh, that's not a, I thought that was a generator. That is a weight. That weight is connected to something. I have to pull trigger. I must pull trigger. This will go very well for the Batmans. Riddler trophy. All right. Yeah. Ta-ta. The old Batman is like, Alfred, where's the grape juice? The old Batman. I understand what you're saying, though. Alfred, where's the grape juice in Gotham City?
I'm pulling up a scan now, sir. Seems like they stopped selling them 2 years ago. Alfred, I'm gonna need some grape juice or else I'm never gonna poop properly again. Understood, sir. Please, continue your regularly pooping methods and I'll get you some grape juice.
Oh, hey, welcome back, Noura.
Thanks.
I was just having some fun.
With some grape juice?
I thought I lowered the stockade blockade.
Are we still talking about
grape juice? But of course.
Adrian said... Don't you hate
it? Louder, I can hear you. What's your saying?
Okay. Adrian says, don't you hate it when you ask, when your dad says, ask your mother? Stuff like that. Like if Batman would?
Yeah. I get it.
So Liam says, so Batman isn't allowed to kill people face to face, but can shoot people
out of the... Oh, Batman's a fucking murderer. He's not lying. Batman kills everything.
Everything. They thought it'd be like a good thing to have their main character have, and then they're like, fuck,
stun
wait.
Stun baton.
I want to kill everyone.
Stun baton. This guy, because he's a bitch. This guy.
You just made your comment for City. Can't wait. It's just such a... Okay, Thursday says, as soon as Noura leaves, the topic of discussion becomes pooping. That's my subject! Why don't you guys talk about it after I left?
I own it. I own it, baby.
So, pooping.
Oh, these guys suck hard. Where's Nightwing? I guess there's another section to this.
Are you doing the Nightwing and Penguin thing now?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Nightwing's supposed to be in this room. This is the vault, unless more cronies come.
Maybe.
Oh my god, then you find out the real spoiler. Nightwing is Penguin.
You're just saying things now.
That's true.
Okay. I was like, I'm super confused.
Usually he helps me with these fights. Batman's about to destroy this precious painting, this duplicate... Duplicate, there are only two in the world of Kurt Russell. I don't know.
Who's Kurt Russell?
Alright, well, now Nara's asking, who's Kurt Russell?
No, I didn't.
Can you guys maybe shine some light on who Kurt Russell is for Noura?
Thanks, done. So, Adrian says, yo, Batman, Yuns.
What?
Yuns took over with a giant tank. Tank. I don't get it. And then Cobb says, what did you do, Batman? What? He's just sleeping?
I need you to read out loud, Noura.
Well, I don't get it. Okay, Batman.
Okay, let me take a look.
Okay, please.
While you're sitting on my legs.
Okay, pull back, says.
Alright.
What is this word?
Batman runs Thug over with a giant tank. Cop, what did you do, Batman? What? He's just sleeping. Yeah, exactly. I think that every single time I run over someone. Red Hood is a murderer. He somehow made you laugh to death by using guns and grenades, and I was laughing only because you were laughing. Dude, I was dying of laughter. Kurt Russell is a beautiful man. Thank you, Scorpsivity. Tell Noura.
Okay, exactly. I want to see who he is. Oh no, here.
No, please don't.
Okay, then right here.
Okay, and here we go. Detonate. Oh. Nightwing, where the hell are you? There he is. Oh, Jesus. Well, I guess that answers my question.
What?
Awkward stare into the camera with no words.
I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
Jesus.
How is that Kurt Russell at all? Like, 10 minutes later, Nora's like, hey, I found who Kurt Russell is.
All right, let's get out of here.
Do it.
Noura just now, for the first time in her life, found out who Kurt Russell is.
Okay, I recognize his face, but his name was unknown. Bats.
First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker.
Damn.
I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Wow, those are big words.
Also a good way to make sure you're going the right direction. It's very smart. The way they designed the Joker in this game is really smart. Yeah. Done very well.
Batman says, my parents were killed by a robber, guy. That spuns a lot of Bruce Wayne. That, what?
Okay, I'm gonna eject. Pang!
Batman says, oh no.
While I glide there, I'll take a look at the comment. Batman, my parents were killed by a robber. Guy, that sounds a lot like Bruce Wayne, Batman. No. Did Batman ever say that, though? Did he ever tell you? Yeah, I guess he did. But, I mean, I guess a lot of people's parents were killed by robbers.
What? How come? Let's not hope that.
I'm not hoping for it. I'm just stating a possible fact.
You think so?
I don't know. I feel like there have been many murders by theft.
Aww.
And a lot of those people have probably been parents.
Poobet says, why would Yanni want executing in a game?
So funny. Oh, Jammer. God damn it. Okay, so going to get the guy with the jammer now, because he's annoying. No way the bat's getting past me. Yeah, no way. Absolutely no way.
Nice knowing ya.
Okay. It's about time we mess up the penguin. I can't stand Cobblepot. What?
Cobblepot?
Yeah, it's his penguin's name.
Cobblepot.
Yeah, Cobblepot. The freak's probably out there watching. There was a lot of murders of John Cena! Noura doesn't get your joke.
Hey!
Why are you getting, like...
Are you saying me too because you don't get it? Well, bet.
Is he dead? Is this guy dead?
Nope.
Oh, this guy split off from the group. Is he dead? That wasn't a good idea, buddy. Alright, let's do this. Placing sentry gun. Thank you. Very necessary.
Why are you in this view?
Because I have the chance to use my fear. Don't ask. Okay. So long as these guys don't... Oh, cool, he jumped off the wall.
Adrian says bye, y'all.
Adrian, you're leaving us? I'm about to take out Penguin. At least stay for the party.
I know who John Cena is.
John Cena's the wrestler.
I know everyone.
It's just a meme, the whole John Cena thing.
Yeah, I know who John Cena is. Because Scrap City just said, please tell me Noura knows who John Cena is.
Why would she need to know that? Let's use it.
Poobet says, do you know why Penguin has that thing on his throat? Tell us, Poobet. Anonymous DC says, shout me out. He doesn't respect you,
Bats. Never has. I assume Penguin has that thing on his throat because he's been smoking like a fucking cockney bastard.
That's a poop, that's it. Bye, Adrian. Thanks for listening.
Take it easy, Adrian. Thanks for joining. Make sure to like and subscribe. Follow Jump Fox Jump. Facebook, Twitter. Then Don Other. That's me. And also give Noura a shout out. Thank you, Noura.
Just say hello. Adrian says, okay, I will. Does she know who Joker is? That I know. I'm okay with that part.
Yeah, I mean, I would have killed her.
Pretty much.
Mr. Hero's a lame thing to... Hey, I didn't have subtitles for Nightwing's dialogue. Bug it! Nothing like being on Batman's Friends? Oh, that dialogue's horrible. You guys got enough fiber
in your diet? Why didn't that start shooting you?
Because I hacked it. I disabled it.
Cool. So this is a meeting. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt? You're gonna let him fuck with like that? Hit him! Harder. You know you're doing it all wrong?
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Where's Joker when you walk into an air vent?
Where's Joker? In my mind? Yeah. You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer. Yeah, the new 52 skin. Great. Look at that painting. Get him, please. Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
Look at this painting!
Adrian says 360.
This is such a badass painting.
That is a badass painting.
It's just a penguin with his fucking foot on Batman.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, let me read these. Adrian says 360 no scope. No scope. He said I just subscribe and
360 no scope. Do you think Batman has a Facebook page? That'd be hilarious.
Full bat. Killer Croc looks creepy and he looks like a badass in this one.
Oh, I haven't seen Killer Croc. I'm wondering how to bust out of this vent though. Oh, behind, obviously. What, I'm gonna...
Adrian, line the stream too.
Rescue Nightwing? Oh, this is gonna be so sick. Me and Nightwing are about to beat the shit out of everybody, so let me just read the comments before I go on. And I like the stream too. Sorry, bro. I have to leave because I have to make Vince. See you tomorrow at the stream. Bye. All right. Thank you for watching, man. See you tomorrow.
Good luck in the
video. Let's rescue Nightwing.
Let's go. Let's rescue. Yeah.
He throws Nightwing.
Oh yeah. That's why he didn't come help you. Now he's ready. Bye, what's up, boy? Happy New Year.
Hey, buddy. It's gonna hurt. Ish.
What do you want me to hit first? I'll try not to make you look too bad.
Yeah! Oh, fuck yes, Nightwing. I love the new 52 skin. So much better.
I think Liam is commenting on the painting when he says selfie with a knocked out crook. And then
selfie.
And then Plebet says he's in the season of infamy.
Ah.
And in the ending of this game.
Oh yeah!
No more! Just watch. Combat summary.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. The penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
This is Penguin's like main vault with a P on it. VIP? These are hilarious.
What the hell?
This must be a reference to something. It's a gorgeous painting, though. Wait. Yeah, this is a reference to something. Guys, comment if anybody knows what this is. I know exactly what this is.
Yeah, you know?
This is the... It even looks like Batman. This is the exact same pose from the comic Death in the Family, where Joker killed Jason Todd. This is the exact same pose Batman had holding Robin's dead body.
You didn't even let them answer.
Yeah, well, the comments would come in.
You got too excited.
That's true. Alright. Let's do this. I have a feeling Penguin's gonna show up. Maybe not. I hope I don't have to chase him somewhere. I hope it ends now. I don't want to do these missions anymore. Or at least if I go get him, I hope it's different.
Well, ain't this cozy?
Yep.
You need to keep an eye on this city.
He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons.
No, I'm
greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it.
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me.
Doubt it.
Nobody takes the penguin. Nobody. You've bit me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe you think I ain't gonna do it. Is that it, Batman? You think I ain't got the balls? Everyone's gonna know your boy died, and you stood there and did nothing.
I wanna actually see what happens.
You got the guts to take me out. Going soft in your old age, eh?
Your time is Batman holding Joker.
You better hang up the cape.
Quit stalling, Batman. End this.
He can't. He's lost his ball. That's right, ain't it, Batman? After I put one in the boy's head, you're next.
Oh, geez.
But you ain't getting off that easy.
Is this just gonna keep going? Because this is hilarious.
You're gonna beg me for death. This is it, boy. Time to paint this room with your brain.
Batman, please. No, don't.
Wait.
Wait. Batman, no, wait, please, Clay.
You and Batman were friends, right? No, I hate your guts, but that's harsh.
Oh, that was amazing. The end of Arkham City where Joker dies and Batman carries him to the police. That's what the painting. Oh, good guess. Very good guess. Batman holding Joker. The ending of City. Very good.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's valid.
Pool Batch is shit.
Pool Batch is like, shit, that was deep.
What did you think you were doing?
Save him this time.
No, I won't. I want to watch it again.
No.
You guys see the type of shit Noura gives me?
No, I just want you to save the kid.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well.
All right. Let's do it!
Do it!
So it's just a dual team takedown. Penguin's probably about to get crushed. Like, crushed by Nightwing and Batman.
I hope so.
Because Cobblepot's just like... Yeah, he's just this short, little, fat, pudgy, useless dude. He's just super rich.
You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too
deep. Cobblepot says it is so deep.
Alright, here, let's do it.
And you get to see the content.
As soon as I'm able to.
Hey, Oz.
Let's see the soonest point that I can do the dual team takedown. Oh! 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 God!
No! Stop! Ow! I'll kill you!
You're gonna kill him?
No, I'm gonna detonate all his cash.
Oh.
Peace, Penguin!
Don't you dare! Oh, I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman! Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you!
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Bye. Dick?
You feeling okay?
Seriously, no.
This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. Alright, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
Well.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
Seriously, Noura's laughing at Dick Grayson's name.
Well, that one was perfect timing. Like, you are a dick. But it's just saying his name.
Oh, like, Dick?
Yeah. Like, you're a dick.
Can Cobblepot even fit in this chair? I love that you laugh at that, you dork.
Penguin is so annoying, and he is
so annoying. The dude's gone now.
And he is another gonna get a girl?
Never gonna get a girl?
Yeah, probably.
Where am I?
Yes.
Yes.
Never!
You could sell them for scrap. If you ever get out.
You're nothing without your little helper. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cobblepot. GCPD or the morgue.
The empty threat, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
Yeah.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you feel better tomorrow.
Yeah, we got it, Pooh Bear, don't worry.
Wonders, mate.
Penguin, you pussy. Alright. Let's lock this dude up.
Just throw him in there. Hit the wall.
I will throw him in there.
Good. That's all you fucking do. I'm glad I got to see the back of the car like you said.
Yep.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Keep your cape on. Fuck that cape.
Hey, boss, you here? We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
With everybody else.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Where are they all together? Are they gonna make up a master plan?
Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
Well,
you saved our asses back there, Batman. Thank
you. I always do.
I need a vacation too, actually.
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah, totally.
You should beat the shit out of Deathstroke. Way to go. I bet.
Well, that says you should beat the shit out of Deathstroke?
Yeah.
I should. Whoa. My 1960s Batman classic TV.
That's good.
Batmobile, it does look good. Just the paint job, essentially. Black and red will always look good together.
Yeah, you love those colors too. They are badass.
Bang. I love that the cops don't even try chasing you on this one.
Do they usually? Another one?
Not really. I think there was one where the cops do fight you, if I remember correctly. Okay, I have intel on where to find more firefighters. I have the last mission of the game. Alright, let's go find a firefighter. Then I'm going to take a break from streaming for about an hour. I'm going to make supper.
Yeah, I'm making some chicken!
Yep. Hostage station, alright. Let's do it. Whoa. Alright, so I'm gonna go save a firefighter like I just said. When I start streaming later, what time is it now?
It is 7:40.
Alright, 7:40. So I'll probably start streaming again at maybe 9 or 10 p.m. Maybe even a little bit later, but probably at 9, 10. When I do that, no, you know what? I'll probably start streaming at about 10 p.m. tonight. When I do that, I'll have finished the game. So I'll have finished the single player. We'll be able to talk about it. Unfortunately, you guys won't be able to see it. But at least we'll be able to talk about it. Which kind of sucks. But I'm sorry about that, really.
That's how the cookie crumbles.
Pretty much.
Pooh Bear says, sounds good. The
Where's
chicken or playing later? Cause
where's the, I don't get it. I thought Intel/firefighter was supposed to be here. I don't get it at all.
We're at 75 meters.
Wait, what's this?
Car?
Look at that. What the hell? What is this? Riddler?
Fine.
God damn it, Riddler. Can you read the comments, please?
Yes, pardon me. Poobet says, wait, where are you guys? My time is 4:37.
Oh, yeah. Damn. This is in Montreal, Eastern Canada. So, yeah, basically, I'll be streaming again in about 2.5 hours.
Yeah.
Gives me time to make food. Oh, hey, how could you? How dare you?
You don't give a shit.
That guy will have to be pulled. Okay, let me see if I can just simply not kill this guy. I'm pretty sure I have to use his body. Okay, something about this.
Hey, that just changed.
Yeah, I just... Okay, I can figure this out, right?
Right. Let's try to help. Okay. So you have to go... But that was already open. Why is it closed now?
Oh, okay, so I have to do something with this dude. I for sure have to do...
That won't work.
Oh, okay. Well, then let me just break his body.
Liam says Vancouver.
Word up, Vancouver.
Man, I want to see Vancouver. Sunday.
Alright, you know what? This Riddler trophy sucks. I'm getting kind of annoyed. I don't want to be here for the end of the stream. Riddler location added to the map. Let's get out of here.
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
You weren't feeling it?
I'm so bad with riddles, so...
It's not the riddle that I don't want to do. I just don't want to end on that note. I'm looking for this firefighter.
Is it up at the top of that building?
It's supposed to be. Like some sort of fight or something, but nothing.
Well, it's been a hell of a Halloween. Can't wait till next
year. Let me look for a bunch of dudes. Nothing. Yeah,
far.
Maybe. No, it might be that. It looks like it could be, actually.
I saw it.
I think you're right.
Was a freaking
yeah, you're right. Good job, baby.
Finally, no problem.
Noura, use awesome. Take this guy out. This guy grabbed a gun so he can go fuck himself. Take this guy out. Bang.
Get your moves, boy.
And this guy's out. What? Batman just like ruined his whole life. Alright, and this will be my last good deed of this stream. Get up, son. You're taking too much time. I'm Batman, I'm very busy.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
Is that water?
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks.
What is the meaning of life?
Found at any of the crime scenes.
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
He's already behind bars.
He hasn't hit Gotham for what? 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD.
GCPD? Alright, perfect. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Washing?
Happy New Year, too.
Washing?
Washing!
I don't think they really washed anything.
Well, I think they washed our...
souls.
Yes.
And our level of fun. They definitely washed off on us. Happy New Year, Liam! Bye! Alright, well, yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to be notified about the next time the stream goes live, or any other streams or any other games, follow Jump Fox Jump. Subscribe. Like a crazy person would. Like, click that button.
Like right now.
Really intensely.
Just do it.
Just do it. Just do it right now. Look. I'll even fight some dudes while you subscribe. And Noura's gonna provide some background music.
Subscribe. Oh yeah. Subscribe. Oh yeah. Well, that's it. Thank you guys. And I guess girls, lol, for streaming. I can't wait for your next stream and I will be waiting. Thank you once again for making me smile and laugh, Jump Fox. You should be the true Batman. Happy New Year.
Oh, I am the true Batman.
No, that was more of a Joker.
God damn it. She can never let me be happy. But that's why I love her. So,
As I beat these guys, I will say my thank you, and Noura will sing the thank you song.
Subscribe!
That's not the thank you song, that's the subscribe song.
Thank you for subscribing. Happy New Year, Poolbat.
Alright, Happy New Year, everybody, and yeah.
We'll see you soon.
We'll see you soon. I'm gonna end the stream as soon as these guys go down. Oh, by the way, Jumpbox Jump is also on Twitter. Oh, thank those guys went flying. That was hilarious.
Oh!
If you want to follow me on Twitter, I'm at Don Other. D-O-N-O-T-H-E-R. Like, Don Other? Yeah, Don Other. All one word. Ay-yah! 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 Ay-yah!
Ay-yah! Boom! Hadouken!
Just, that's right, Hadouken. Original Jump Fox Jump Callback. Yeah. Alright, take it easy, boys.